Ulster is the best country in the world. Well, you see, Ulster isn't actually a country. Ulster is a province, am I not right? And Ulster isn't six counties. I think it's eight or nine. So there you go. Well, in fact, Ulster's a kingdom. So we could have the country of Ulster. Right, all you Irish people, get on to McClue. You've got chat, live chat. If you're on TikTok, you can interact. I must get myself on, Scotty. Very glad to have joined. Mr. Banks, you take great care. Have a fabulous day. We love it. You say you're never wrong, Scotty. Why would you say that? Slightly narcissistic. No, Dave Deprave. I just don't open my gob until I know I'm right. I check my facts. Nothing narcissistic about checking your facts. You see? You said you're wrong, Scotty, trying to guilt trip me or destabilize me into thinking you might be right and I might be wrong. I know you're not right here. Yes? So I must be right. Nothing narcissistic. Without doubt, you're only getting going, Scotty. I think so, La Hoop. Going to say goodbye, La. Catch the show tonight, 9 p.m. sharp. Float eye. Dinky do. Beachy, beachy, La. Have a fabulous day and dinky do. So there we go. Ulster is six counties. Good old British saw. Wrong, Robert Stewart. Wrong, 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 wrong. Good old Irish soil. And the six counties were then annexed to Britain. Because the rest of Ireland didn't want to be any longer under the crown. So there's not six counties, there's either eight or maybe nine. Ulster was there a long, 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 long time before either Britain or before the annexation 99 years ago. Okie cokie. Scotty never ceases to amaze me. Gucci. Ulster's a province in Ireland with nine counties. Here you go. Here's La Hoop telling you the facts. Six of these in the north of Ireland and three in the, and he hasn't said any more, the Republic. There we are, the Republic. There we go. No, I'm not wrong. Well, Robert, you've just been proved wrong by a pure Irishman who knows his stuff, as well as Scotty McClue, who knows his stuff. So if two people tell you you're not well, have a lie down. There you go. You didn't even know that an hermaphrodite identity is both male and female. Now, that's what I said. They're self-reproducing. You couldn't reproduce without being male and female. So, Dave Deprave, you're not sure of your facts there, my boy.